Greetings and welcome back, everyone, to Four Fine Fellows Robocraft, where I am joined with Lathrix.
Hello.
Table.
Hello.
And Show Mofo.
Hello there.
And the Armadillo.
Armadillo.
And the Armadillo, and the Armadillo, and the Armadillo.
Indeed. As we mentioned, this last recording set to the next four Fine Fellows videos will be kind of special. This first episode, we are all going to be using my latest Walker medic bot. I've put it up on the shop and everyone else has rented it. So for this episode, we're going to be taking this out. Probably to Battle Arena, I think.
Ooh, okay, I'm going to queue.
Yes, we should all queue.
Me too. Now remember, guys, it's for fun. We're not competing for a high score.
Compete, must win all.
Show Mofo is very competitive, which is only more sad considering how often he fails. It hits him so hard.
Yes.
The rest of us embrace failure, but Show...
No, I embrace failure too, but I must be the best at the failure.
Oh, I see.
Oh,
well played. You've taken your failure and turned it into success.
Wow, look how many healers we have.
Look at the enemy team. Oh, this is fantastic.
Good luck. So good.
Have fun, all.
We are the bringers of Nurgle's healing. Do not disappoint him.
Wait, Nurgle didn't heal. He just said, you won't get
He healed in his way.
He healed in his own way. He's even quoted as the healing. And the fact that his kind of stolen bride is, you know, the goddess of life.
Goddess of life.
Helps. Yeah.
We didn't fly it. Did you have to
Sure.
It in
Look
the...
at that shininess.
Woo. We've all got flags. Look at the flags.
Oh, now, it's so fun.
Just because we are using Aavak's robot does not mean we should, you know, jump off a cliff with it.
Where's a cliff? Find a cliff.
You totally should.
Wait, we're going in different directions.
I'm going in this direction.
We had laughed going for cliffs.
Show me and you were together.
Okay, table, you're with me.
We are team competitive.
Team competitive.
Yeah, with me, because that makes sense.
Also.
Oh, these thrusters are so effective.
There you go.
Yeah, these
yes,
are really...
they're awesome thrusters.
Already 10 people have
We can
comments.
Totally jump up onto there.
Oh,
very
nice. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, this is great. This is a great mech. Oh,
it's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it really is.
Get ready to heal.
Yeah. Okay, we're just going to stand here and farm overclock points.
Ooh! Thank you for the heals.
That was a glorious jump by me. Yes, dive!
Ha ha! Got a town.
That went in no time.
No, they have healers as well. That's so cute.
Okay, we've got an enemy medic over here.
What's the leg?
Ooh. I might just try and jump in front of you. Like, ooh!
Okay, I'm on healing. I'm on healing duty show. Ah.
Show off!
Oh, I'm dying.
Oh, have they changed the graphics for the med lasers?
Yeah. It's more deep and sharp.
This could go on for some time, Laugh.
Oh, no, I'm about to die if you don't... It might not be that long.
Oh, no. Stay alive, Laugh.
Oh,
got too much to live for.
Some assistance here.
Think of your children.
I don't want children. They're weird. Gross.
Weird and gross. There we go.
Yes.
Weird and gross. Children are weird and gross. It is official.
That's why I'm much happier.
Kill medic! I've stripped his castle blades.
Escape up here.
No, my leg put down.
Ah, take that, you scallywag.
Oh,
we're pushing on the enemy reactor.
They are in so much trouble. This is unbelievable. The relentless march.
Oh indeed. Dear. And
they had like their entire group of healers over here.
Well, they've only got two, and we had one of them over here. Oh no, they've might have three.
No, we had two, yeah.
Oh, they've got a Tesla. I can see.
How are things going over at their base?
Are you back in, Laugh?
We're not doing too badly.
Your overclock's
here. Yep. Like I said, I build bots that are fairly good at ranking. Oh no, I'm away! Goodbye, cruel world! Cockpit, take me away!
I'm trying to get you.
I need medic assistance.
Oh, Aavak, somehow steer towards me.
I've got one thruster. That's all okay. I've got.
Well, I'm also under attack, so.
Right, I'm on my way.
Okay. Joe, teleport to me somehow.
I'm working on it.
There's two of us got in there. Well, we had that pattern with us,
right? Thank you. Joe. Thank you.
Haha, they're trying to kill me, but I'm remarkably agile when I'm just one Mark 10 thruster and a cockpit.
That is quite agile sounding, actually. Oh, they keep having the two Teslas together.
I think oh dear, there's a lot of badness over here. I'm just gonna blast my thruster up to the sky and then...
I get to me.
I'm gonna respawn. There was too much heat there. They would have been able to take me out.
We were both targeting different medics then. I think that was the problem.
Yeah, focus fire.
Yeah, focus fire on the little guy on the floor. They're both little
okay,
little
you
floor.
Keep that it sustained. The SMG's on you, so I'm just gonna try and heal you.
Okay, I'm trying to kill the medic. So well, yes! I got to kill.
Well done!
These things are so slow! Oh, okay.
Yeah, they are incredibly slow.
Right.
Right, Lath, I'm gonna wait for you and then we'll move out as a group.
Yes, sir. Oh,
it'll geez, probably be a little bit long for us to wait for show as well, though.
Hello!
Right, let's go this way.
Oh, okay. I mean, I was fighting the other way.
No, I'm not that way!
Follow Armadillo Leader. Lido?
Armadillo leader!
Alright, Aavak, I'm right behind you.
Armadillo is now a colour. Oh, fantastic, you spawned in a perfect location. Okay, that tower is gotten.
Table, you're on your own.
I'm so lonely.
Actually, we can come over there now, Table. We're on our way! Geronimo!
They're all over here.
See, I don't know how you managed to flip this bot jumping off a cliff, lad.
It was amazing. I mean, I even sent a picture proving it and everything.
Oh, it's not that I just don't believe you.
It was a matter
I absolutely
of,
do.
It was like I hit another cliff in the leg half.
We need to get down
help
there.
Help me! Please, don't just jump off. Help me!
Oh,
I'm
table,
a...
once
before
I'm
fast.
I'm so sorry.
I mean, your team.
Oh, Table. Sorry, I didn't even notice
there
you there.
There were two people there who needed help, Table. I needed to get to our frontline troops. They're going
all
to die without us!
Bastard. It was like, am I Table?
The whole enemy team is here, we need to get in there. Take out the medic as fast as you can.
Doing it now? Yes.
We're keeping our fighters in this fight.
Yes,
well
me.
Done!
There
we've
go.
Got a plasma right behind us.
We do have a plasma.
Is it a fire or is it one with actually attack?
No, it's on the ground.
Yay! Oh yes, there is. Let's go after that guy. He's doing
right, they've lost their medic. Now we can actually take these guys out with our medic guns.
Oh no, he's killing me again.
Engaging heals. Table, how are you dying so well in a bot that's literally made of defense?
I don't know.
The defense is betraying us.
Good. I'm glad you thanks for killing that one. I appreciate that.
Okay.
Good. Oh, shows!
Got a fly. Was being annoying.
You're being annoying, sir.
Man, excellent. We've been joined by a fellow medic.
This is glorious. All of the medics together. Yeah, I am wondering about that. Go for the medic. Kill the medic.
So much
beams.
I always wanted to be here for the rest of the healer, and now we can.
Together. There we go. Engaging my heal beams. Oh, no, show! Teslas to death!
Avenge me!
You needed to jump!
Oh, can someone please turn on healing mode instead of attack mode?
Healing mode is engaged.
I'm feeling rather pained.
There's hello, plasma bot.
We have at least two of us healing at any given time.
Yep.
I'll just stick on heals.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I'm guilty of being far too aggressive then. Like, I was just attacking the whole thing. Yeah, I dodged the plasma. And maybe hit everyone behind me, but, you know, it's good.
Push forward, the medic
table,
is still rare,
trying to scope you. Oh, it's okay, I think you're in cover now.
Is it trying or is it being successful?
Yeah.
It didn't hit me, I danced my way out of danger.
Oh, so
medic
the
troop
the
is far too OP here.
Lovely.
We just yes, anyway,
okay,
and
out,
you were wondering about this.
You.
Yeah, I'm holding back for a moment to repair.
Yeah, okay, I'm going I'm on heal mode for a second.
Yeah.
Right, I'm just getting to the bridge that's behind you. I should be.
I wish we could get things in the air. That's one thing I will say. And our plasma just
yes.
Doesn't care.
Ouch.
Like...
being plasmid.
How you doing, show?
Taking a little bit of plasma damage. I'm okay. I'll be with you guys in a sec.
Whoa, Tesla behind us, just so you know.
Oh, is it? Okay. There is.
Taking out the Tesla components. Taking now the medic. The nice medic's
work.
Gone.
Nice work indeed.
People going show. Metal in chat and I haven't been paying attention at all.
Hey, we started doing really well as soon as show wasn't here.
That's weird, wasn't it?
I'm overclock level 13. I don't know how long I've been there.
I'm sorry, Joe.
We still love you, show.
Traitor.
Reactor's under attack, apparently. Watch out!
Traitor.
At least I don't go joining the enemy team.
That's true.
Technically,
well deflected there.
Yeah.
That deflection was top notch.
Strip this thing down quickly. We need to attack this harder.
We're definitely doing a lot more damage to theirs, though, to be perfectly honest. To walk around casually to the next.
Bring all my lasers on the front.
Oh, show you look at that. Show behind you, Tesla, right there. Can't help.
If a Tesla is nearby, just jump. That's all you need to do.
How about if they're a business?
Tesla's on its way.
Have a few terrible flies to us again.
Okay.
So
we've
down.
Just got one more connection to destroy. That's right.
Oh, actually, I would love to heal. I'm on like no health.
Just go and heal.
I'm just pretty honest. Right now.
And this should be it, I think.
Oh, my leg's glitching out. Can you see what my boss is doing?
There
yes.
We go.
Yes. GG, guys. GG.
Well done, everyone. Well done.
They're like, what the hell happened there? We do not understand.
Things happen. Aavak, why in the lead there?
Yeah.
Sir?
Not bad, but the heal's 10,000. Wow. Okay, that's...
How do you heal so much?
GG
wow,
anyone but Lathrix.
How
really?
Did you do deal so much damage, you damage dealer, you?
Six assists for Lathrix.
Who did so much damage? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you know, it's me. I'm a little bit aggressive when it comes to medics. I wasn't healing. That was the problem. Like, half of the battle, I was complaining, like, why isn't anyone healing? Then I realised, oh, yeah, I'm a healer. I should be doing this. That was a lot of fun, though, to be honest.
It was really good. It was really good. I was with Aavak most of the time there, but 2,500...
Just, you know, plugging my bot. Yeah, you know, it's on the shop.
Oh, is that what you were doing?
Yeah, guys, go get your armadillos.
My little mini bot. Oh. Shall we write the bot there, gentlemen?
Oh, that's right. You get to rate it. I've not actually rented a bot before, so I've not seen that. I'm looking forward to the next
Where's
episode.
Where's the
we'll get
zero
to see that.
Option? Oh,
there you go. Okay. I'm up to 2 stars again. Huzzah. Now, let's see.
Go.
What do we
two
think? Combat and style.
So, what are we doing next? Are we doing another battle arena, or should we do a team deathmatch to be safe?
Shall we do a team deathmatch, maybe?
Yeah, a bit of variety.
PDM, yeah.
Okay, am I going to move up in league rank? Just rank increasing. I'm not at 2 stars.
You see, the sad thing is, you can plug your bot, but I'm going to be using... Oh, wait, I'll be a spoiler. The bot I'm using in the next episode won't actually be on the store for much longer as soon as we actually, you know, record it. So it probably won't actually be there as of this now, because I'm changing it around a bit.
Oh.
Wait, what is this league thing? I've never seen this before.
Maybe... Guys... What? I know we're recording right now, and Table just asked a question, like, and I completely overruled him there, but...
Don't worry about it, it's okay.
Would it be okay if I change my bot to a Ickle Baby Mark 1, Mark 2?
No, let's go to the thing. You can... Oh, do you mean in the next episode?
Oh, in the
yes,
next one,
fine.
Not in this one.
Yeah, no, that'll be fine. But let's jump into the Team Deathmatch.
Oh, I was already in the queue.
Yeah, I wasn't myself. My bad, I probably was the only one who wasn't. But, that's fine. Grab whatever bot you want in the next episode. Just don't tell anyone what it's going to be.
No, don't tell them.
It's a super special robot.
Super special, huh?
Super special.
Super special.
Wow.
Oh, why have I just stopped queuing?
Yeah.
What's going on there?
It's weird. Sometimes if you don't see an average wait time up to like about 5 seconds, it'll usually just drop you out of the queue. Just re-queue.
Okay. Ah, right, I've got one now. Nice.
So,
there we go.
Yeah, this time the enemy has more healers than us. If that
what? How is that
healer.
Possible?
We have megas!
Oh, the megas are doing great.
We're never going to end.
Well, it'll depend if we become too aggressive. We're going to have to try and rein Lathrix in. That's right, frothing at the mouth he is.
Where's and then Omega? I walk really slowly forwards, and it's really counting.
Where is our... Oh, Omega is walking as well, yes!
Excellent, we can keep up with him. Good stuff.
I've got to say, I have yet to see a good-looking Mega Walker.
No, neither have I. All of them look like...
I made one!
I mean, it's different from some of them. He's clearly gone for a little bit of style there, but it's still the same design. Always the same design. I like the three legs, though. That's kind of cool.
Why do they walk out of sync? Of course, because they're trying to be left, right, but then they sync up again, and it's really weird.
The medics go marching off to war. Hurrah! Hurrah! Hurrah.
Really slowly.
Yes. They're not going to get there fast.
I will say, I don't think the mechs are ever going to beat the aggressive walkers. The aggressive healers of hovers and such, really. But, yeah. You know, it's still... I once saw a Tesla mech, and it was trying so hard to be in front. Like, oh, we're being attacked from behind. From
yes, we are.
And I'm dying. I am dying.
Yes, you are. You've got a lot of heals.
Oh! Just managed to jump out the way of that Tesla.
We've also got a Tesla. Well. Kill it with fire! Apply violence!
Right, I'm riding the Mega.
Gosh, you were, that was interesting.
Why are we surrounded? When did this
happen? Mega has led us astray, my friend. That is why we are surrounded. But it is killing people.
It is killing people.
And he's doing his job.
There we go.
We are doing ours, I think you'll find.
Around the corner trying to flank.
We are the reason that we are not out of this right now. It's the stupendous amount of heals that we are flying.
Yeah, SMG is from the corner. Spotted them out. Nice. Oh,
keep going,
Mega. SMG behind us as well. Just everywhere. Wow, those healing beams when they're all going off at the same time. Look at the
Tesla.
Kill it with violence.
It destroyed the Mega.
Is that our Mega? Oh.
Yep.
Yeah.
Deary me.
We did not kill it with violence fast enough. Kill more things with violence, however. More violence killing.
It's not my fault.
It is your
fault,
Fable. Why?
You were healing them. I could see it.
I wasn't healing them.
I'm so dead. The Mega's just like pinned me into the corner. He didn't even offer me to the first.
Keep the heals going. We might be able to pull us back. Die!
You to die.
Tesla scallywag you.
Who's that?
Oh.
I think we've almost got it. Kill him.
I'm trying. I'm dying.
I think we've lost everyone but us. No, there's still one more on our team. Oh no!
Oh,
Lathrix, why? Jump for your life, Armadillo!
Oh,
it's your only chance to survive!
Legs. No more jumping! Oh, he's gone.
Table!
Ooh,
table!
It's all on you. It's all on you guys.
Oh, they're all on me. No! Table!
It's you, Aavak. It's you. Oh,
I'm gone.
Never mind. GG.
Good game, everyone.
Well done, the enemy team, though. They flanked us, they had the test,
yep.
And faced the
they were
time.
Much, much better organized than we were. Mm,
they were, yeah.
Well, not too bad. I was still third highest in score, though, and Lath was the next highest on our team.
Yay!
That was actually pretty good.
Losing team.
Yeah.
I got a very strong 10th. Is it 10th? 1, 2, 3.
Now, to see where we stand with ranks, this is the big question.
With ranks?
TDM. Ah, thank goodness. I was worried about that.
So, shall we do one more team deathmatch then to call it a day, or?
Yeah, go on then.
Yeah. Let's let Aavak have one more bit of light in the spotlight. You know, I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
It's
words
right. Neither do we.
Forming. and then the game. Yeah.
What did you just say?
And then the game.
Oh,
game.
Right.
What did you hear?
I'm not going to tell you, but it wasn't the game.
Oh dear lord, that's great. People in the comments of only Aavak's video, please tell me what you think you heard.
And then of course, please tell us what you think Aavak heard.
Yes, that's okay. The most important one there.
Ooh, we significantly outheal them.
Wow, that's a username, isn't it?
That's a nice
Zwicked...
read. Meister.
And you've probably just offended everybody who speaks that language.
That language!
Yes, whatever
really,
that language
you couldn't
is.
Tell?
You couldn't that tell language. That was German. I mean, admittedly, I am learning German at the moment, but still.
That language! That strange scroll of death!
Yeah, if you don't know it, what is it? Hey?
That's a
lovely. Hello!
At least that layer's trying to look like an actual mech, but not really if you look at it from the front or side or...
I can only see it from the back. Don't ruin the illusion for me, man.
Oh, you see, now, after that last mega, I'm just worried that our mega's only got two legs.
Oh my, I've actually fallen over.
But not actually, that's...
You've got the mega over there.
The mega legs, to be honest. But they don't take that much of a beating, from what I've seen, anyway. I could be very wrong, like I normally am. Yes, bounce! Yay! So, have you all had at least one match where the next against the next bouncing over hills?
Yes.
Oh, it looks so stupid.
Honestly, yeah, it was stupid, but it was fun.
It was fun for the first time.
Yeah, I've only had it happen once, so it's still fun for me. Oh, really?
Oh, it just keeps happening to me. It's like,
I gotta be honest,
actual bouncy nightmare.
That you brought that up, I will say...
Does I think we're... possibly in a death pit here.
Yes!
I do, but it's fine. I've got to say that of all the patches that Free Jam have ever released for this game, this one has had the biggest effect on my desire to play it more. Ooh. By far.
I've gone rogue to get a kill.
Oh.
He has betrayed us.
No, I've helped the team.
Table!
Oh, there comes their mega.
Oh, their mega has left the group.
Right.
Oh, mega on his own.
Coming back.
Medics are here on their own. Kill them with fire or violence or guns if you have to.
Kill them with healing.
Kill them with love.
Yeah.
Oh, the mech. Oh, I'm doing damage.
What? Tesla, jump! Everybody, jump!
Where did that mech
go? I have been Tesla, Dudley. I require more healing, my friends.
Tesla's having a good time with the legs, to be honest. Like that would be lovely. It's like, oh look, there's a really slow bot that's really vulnerable to Tesla.
Aha! Have we got anyone left that's actually attacking anything?
No, we don't let SMG go there.
I'm gone! My friends, it is all down to you!
It's not going straight. It's not going straight. Turn to take the corners.
Turn the corners.
Watch out, Tesla incoming! No!
Destroy Ed.
Destroy Ed, yes.
Poor Ed.
You were destroy Ed-ed.
Yeah, me and you, Taylor, me and you, buddy.
Right, let's jump up here and get out
of
the way.
Oh, yeah,
no!
Oh, I love that table. I love that table. Well done.
Well done. I approve. You have learned to use this bot well.
You just jump around. It's
quick, get to the CP.
Jump up, and get down.
I got some plasma, yeah? Well, I just dodged that with my little jumpies.
Come on, you can do it! You can do it! You can win the game!
I'm just gonna go cap their base.
Someone should have done that, honestly, at the time that big fight was going on.
Oh, the leg's gone!
Oh, bad luck. Hold down space! Oh no, you haven't got any first life anyway. Oh well.
Oh,
good game, everyone.
GG.
Lovely mech.
That was funny.
My camera's stuck in the battle, it's kind of glorious. I'm just watching it.
Looks like it hasn't ended for them.
Yeah, are we?
It's gonna be one of those annoying ones.
Yeah. No scores. That's a shame.
Oh, you can just press tab. You'll see the scoreboard.
Oh,
I didn't think to.
Oh no!
I was the best. Yay me! Yay!
Well, at least I know for a fact I got a kill.
Yes, you did. You and Aavak both got a kill each.
Awesome. Did we?
Yes, you did. Yeah.
I didn't realise I'd gotten a kill. Wow.
Table didn't. Table got the traitor award again.
You got a bonus for...
How did Table get the traitor award? I seem to remember that Show left us. Oh, Table remained.
Yeah. Ah, yes, I think
Table has passed on the traitor baton.
I left the group to get a kill and then returned to the group.
The traitor baton.
I didn't flee
it has
to
passed
save
on
my own
to
skin.
Show. Show now carries the traitor torch.
Oh, I can do traitor much better than that, chaps. Wait till the next episode.
If you're going to traitor, be a true traitor.
Yes.
Indeed. Go to atmospherics. Switch the air mixture with carbon dioxide. They'll never know until they're all passing out and too weak to do anything about it.
Yay. So then, is that about that then?
Yes, I would say so. I had a stupid amount of fun. playing the battle arena with four of us in the Armadillo. That was, honestly, I was kind of expecting that, yeah, it'll be really hard to kill us, and there'll be like these kind of locking horns battles that take forever to go down. But I didn't really expect us to actually push and to defeat the opponents when those things happened. I thought it'd be more of a war of attrition that they wouldn't be able to win, but we wouldn't be able to win either. But in the end, it was like, nah, we're just going to roll over your base. Like, you're not even there. It was like, wow, okay, that is platoon medics OP, yo.
And then Teslas happened twice.
Well, yeah, that was in Team Deathmatch, yeah. So it's a little bit worse when you only have one life. Definitely. I think all of us died at least once in the battle arena. At least.
Yes, because I had to respawn.
Yeah. Right, well, thank you very much, everyone, for joining. I hope you enjoyed, and remember, do leave any feedback in the comments below. And if you would like to see the battle from the perspective of Show, Lathrix, or Table, then do head over to their channels and say hello, as always. But until next time, and as always, do take care.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.